Oh no! Anyways. Bombs. Oh, whoa. I mean, bad that my teammate just got annihilated, but... See, I don't want to use... Wow, that's the star shell. Yes. No, that's neat. Okay, so the patch has dropped for a couple of days now, and there's one thing quite apparent. How do I go to this without joining the battle? Hang on. Let's go to Aerolisted. No, let's go. I don't know if it will show me. Look. Look. Okay, cancel. No game. Wow. That might have been the first time it's actually worked for me like that. Okay. Leopard 2A6. New gun. New round. People were excited about the T90 because it was a new variant of the tank that we all loved and enjoyed during the April Fools. I haven't even taken a look at that because the Leopard A6 is it. This is that meme. You guys all know it, you know, where the girl and they turn around. This thing has a lol pen round. Lol pen. DM 650. Or DM 53. Pen 650. It's going to be quite interesting how this works out because the Leopard 2A5 was already a great tank, though it didn't have this low pen round. And if we stay hold down, which on some maps we were easily able to do, this is going to be an absolute shooting Russian tanks in a barrel video. And then my whole team's going to have them because... What the German players like to do is relive like they're born too late. And they want to be like, oh, look at me, I'm in war. Okay, here we go. Here's something. Whoa. I'm a sneaky duck. In a sneaky world. I don't like night battles. Enemy tank over here. I saw him because I'm so smart. What was that? Oh my gosh. Lol pen. Oh no! Anyways. Oh man, this thing's lowly penny. We got one more to our right. Let's call that out on the map in case I die here. No more Artie. This is gonna get me killed. Whoa. Oh man. Let's see where he got us from. Oh, main road. Almost the guy that we killed. This is going exactly how I thought it was going to go. I didn't even check. Jesus. Oh, we can't go there. The continuity is beautiful. Keep killing, guys. See, I don't want to use... Wow, that's the star shell. Yes. No, that's neat. I feel like someone's to my right. Oh, yes, someone was to my right. Keep it up, lads. I love the star shell. Here, let's do this, guys. This would be fun activity. Oh, wait, is it gone now? No, it's still there. Oh, it's not as bright as I thought it was going to be. Maybe with this one it's going to be bright? No, it's actually pretty good. It actually helps out. I thought it would like really make a huge difference in the thermals and the night vision. Okay, we got someone at Charlie. We got many at Charlie. Charlie is this. Okay, never mind. I thought I was going to Bravo. Now, what we should do right now is just sit and chill, but I'm not going to. Oh, no. Okay, we are now hiding. We are now hiding. Apache is online. Apache is online doing work. We have gotten balanced by choppers. Off we go. Wait a second. Okay. Enemy right here. Good luck, Leopard 2A4. Okay, we've gotten spotted. Or Artie's going to be on us. Good job. We're going to keep holding it. Oh, that was an anticlimactic shot. What just got me? Oh, there's another one there. Yeah, wait. Keep locking me. Oh, almost could swing it around. All right, good job, team. Good victory. That chopper really turned the tide of the battle extremely quick. Well done, I gotta say. Give me a long-range map, War Thunder. Long range. Ooh, look, everything's so moist. Yes, everyone say it with me. Moist. I actually really don't mind the word moist. And I don't know what word really gets to me. I don't know. Moist really doesn't get me because when I think of, when I think of moist, I think of brownies and cupcakes. And Christmas time, baking with your family and icing cookies. I don't think this is a smart idea. Everyone's not doing this. Why is no one doing this with me? Whoa, what the heck was that? Okay, we're gonna post up right here. Whoa, what is this guy doing? Savage, what in the... Holy, I just went through his whole entire tank. Good luck. Okay. Not bad, actually. I was hoping that he would bounce off. Uh-oh, I don't have my armor anymore. We gotta be careful. Let's give him more of my left. Okay, that guy's gone. Let's give him my left side. Oh, come on. What just happened? Back up. Gotta be worried about top left. I think my team's covering that nicely. Holy kill feed. Left side. I can hear it. We're gonna smoke that. Okay, moving. Ooh. Lucky cannon breach there. Why is my team all behind me? Whoa, I can see through smoke. Cool. Okay, Leclerc dead. We get into here. This is a nice little cubby. Enemy tank. Very good. Enemy tank over here. You think he's reloaded? Nope. This thing's naughty. All right, any more and I need to remove myself. Enemy tank right here. Okay, we're gonna need to get off these night things soon. A little bit of a bait there. Where's the Abrams? Okay, we're gonna play here for a little bit. We could get killed from the left quite easily. Looking for the Abrams. Abrams is gone for right now. I was hoping to get him right here. Well, this is kind of a nifty spot, I gotta say. Oh, there he is. Come on, engine. Oh, not enough. A little bit of a... I need a little bit more. A little bit more. There we go. Right there. Beautiful. This thing is unbelievably strong. We're gonna go over here. Good cannon barrel. Oh no! Okay, good. Okay, now I hope my team can clear my rear, right? Okay, thermal's online for easy spotting here. What is that? Enemy. Hot, very hot target. Dead now. Okay, this is a suicide. Whoa. So do I just go cap now? Okay, we're gonna push into the left here. Still a lot of enemies. Maybe I should have just held that position for a little bit longer. We're gonna park it here and wait for our team to kind of catch up with us, and they are catching up with us a little bit, okay. Wow, Flak Panzer going ham with the Ka-50s. Whoa. Can I hit that? I need to get near the spawn to cap, so this is going to be a catch-22 here. Tunguski. Right there. If I can shoot his gun, right? If I can shoot his little... Okay, it looks like I'm showing up on radar if they're able to call in that arty strike. We're gonna look left here. Enemy close left. Bombs. Oh, whoa. I mean, bad that my teammate just got annihilated, but what's that? Nothing? Someone is over here. Oh, okay, never mind. He's dead. It was a BT-5. Wow, victory on cap. Sick. This thing pens and keeps penning. You can shoot anywhere. Remember how, like, at, like, medium BR, low BR, high BR, you kind of had to, like, learn where to shoot? Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the Leopard A6. What? He's not the one who shot me, right? Wait, was he really? I penned him way earlier than... Okay. No idea. That guy's gonna be mad. Now I'm spotted. Maybe it was somebody else. I wonder what he's gonna be in, though. Attack the C point. Engine's online. Okay, good. High priority target right there. We need to get in some better cover. Jesus. Bounce. It's a monster. It's a monster. You guys with me? Okay, so we could sit here and spawn camp. But I gotta make an epic video that you guys wanna watch. So let's go into Charlie. Enemy fart. Oh no. They're camping here, that's okay. Uh-oh, my turret ring's broken. Smoke! I'm German, I press smoke! No! I press smoke again! Oh, wow! Now I know why the Germans press smoke after they get shot! Okay, let's skedaddle. Smoke right here. Our escape. All right, into the, no! Turn the turret. That guy's still alive over here. Oh, he can see me nicely, unfortunately. Okay. So we really don't need to go kill those challengers. Or at least, I think maybe the other one, maybe the other one was a challenger. But we just have to hold their push into Charlie, and someone just got someone at Charlie. By the way, if you ever see me playing Hurricane Forest and I'm on this side of the map, this is exactly where I'll always be. Enjoy your free kill. I might hear an Abrams. We could really get him out quickly, though. All right, we'll do that. All right. I don't like to ruin a challenger's time being a challenger. Let's clear the left. Challenger's opening up again. One guy I can't even see. He's right here. Okay, this guy's on smoke. This guy's right behind a rock. Ooh, little low on this shot. Our victory is near. Oh, direct ammo shot. He knows I'm here now. Oh, wow. I remember going back in cover. And I had to pass another one. And he's dead. All right, keep it up, guys. Oh. Whoa. No idea where that came from. What? Why is that so anticlimactic? Well, okay, guys, that's the Leopard. It's a joy. What happens is that you don't need to remember anything anymore. It's pure bliss. You just drive around and one-shot things. And, this is the best tank in the game, if not the Swedish one, that should have the same round. Isn't it funny, though? Oh, it doesn't. Wow. Okay. Yeah, this is the best tank in the game, I would say, just for penetration. I mean, this one does have, some pretty good protection. It's, you know, a fight to the death, right? But thing is that, look at this. Look, what is the end game here? Okay, we've got this guy. Imagine this at lower BR, okay? This thing has 200 more millimeters of pen. All right, sorry. God, my button clicking's been off today, though. Same BR. What in the f***? All right, guys, be easy, stay sane. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out.